too tall for these beds now. Oh, where are we? Oh, here's my tub. A brief tub. Ooh. I didn't adjust my thing. I might have a standing up one. Oh. Alright. Wakey wakey. Yes, Lydia, come on.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Oh, you want to go and table dance for me? Aww. How'd you feel? Didn't we have a long enough, sleep?
I've got your back.
Oh, shit, I haven't even got any clothes on. Where are we? This'll do. Alright, and I've fixed the face masks up because I had slot 55 which worked before, but when I rapidly reloaded the game, oh you're as tall as me now, I had to use slot 44. Yeah.
Still here.
You want to give us a hug? Aww.
I've got your back.
That's a bit naughty.
Still here.
There's this chair I want to sit down in it. Alright, I'm hungry. This mic's pretty funny. Hungry and thirsty. Hungry, what crap have I got in my thing that's going to go off? I might have a lamb leg goat roast, leg of goat roast, and a flagon of mountain flower tea for brekkie. I like having a fresh lamb roast. The money thrown all over here. What happened to everybody? Are you coming?
Got your back.
Yeah. All right.
Lead on.
Okay. Oh, I probably should have a look. What do you got?
Still here.
I got to get some food off you. You got a pile of food. All right.
I hope you'll stay for a bit. We could certainly use the business.
Well, I had my bit last night, and now I got to go. We got to join the war.
Good thing I'm around to keep it up.
All right.
I've got your back.
Oh, what a nice day. Okay, welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Future High King of Skyrim with Sven the Vicious and Lydia, his house car. Lydia there, and Volvi and Lydia's horse. Right, Lydia, man up. Got to figure out which way we're going to go. Okay. Well, we're going to go across the river down this road. It'd probably be easier if we'd just go backtrack a little bit and go over there, and we'll just come down the main street. That way we know there's nothing much going to be happening that way, because we've been going up and down that road a lot. Okay. Backtrack it is. All right, Lydia, let's... go. Okay, go and have a look at this cave.
Ever onward.
All there'd be something living in here. Come on, Lydia. Oh, freaking bears. Ah, well, leave them be.
I've got your back.
Oh, there's a natural heating vent. Oh, showing a bit of leg. Yeah, naughty am I. 8. Nine. Oh, I'm getting even worse. Come on, let's go. I should be wearing my fur. Come on. Let's go. Must be a bit tired from last night. Not reacting too well today.
Yorland works the Skyforge. Is any smith going to compete with that?
Right, looks like it's all happening here.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen.
Where's Goma?
We'll know it.
Freya is convinced that the Battleborns have abducted one of her sons.
I'm supposed to see Goma around here. On autosave.
This is it, men! They say that our cause is false, and that we are nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers. But no, we are farmers. We are craftsmen. We are sons and daughters of shopkeepers, maidservants, and soldiers. We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim!
Skyrim!
And we have come this far because our cause is true. Because we fight as one. And because our hearts are bursting with anger. What we do here today, we do for our country. For all the true nerds
of Skyrim!
Whiterun's walls are cold. But they are old and crumbling, like the Empire whose legion lies them. They barricades to block us, but we'll tear through them and the Imperials behind them. Our objective is the drawbridge. If we can find a way to drop it, the city will be ours.
Make a living in the wilds of
everyone on me. Let's show these Imperial milk drinkers what true Nords look like!
Yeah! Yay! Right through the enemy barricade. Come on, Lydia! Who's this person walking through? Hurrah! Ooh. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Come on! Why am I running forward? Yeah. Hey! Oh! Run away! Bastards. Come on! Can't get through that. Mercenaries caught in the battle. I'm going to break through that. Does this lead to guard barracks? How are we going to get through, Goma? Can't seem to get... Ah, she hates them too. Can't see me.
I surrender. Peace! Everyone stand down. That's an order. Stand down!
Where's me sword?
I'll prove!
Vignar Greymane. Your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sufficed?
You think this is personal?
Have a seat, Lydia. Oh, where's all the food? I must have blown her all off.
A convenient position to hold now.
I've got your back.
In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then? We need the Empire as much as it needs us.
Crap.
I've heard that the feud between the Greymanes and the Battleborns in Whiterun has grown ugly.
You, of all people, should know that.
If this was my empire, I'd be able to worship whoever I damned well pleased. You wish to see an empire without Talos? Without its soul?
Who's this guy?
We should be fighting those witch elves, not...
No, I should have went and saved his son or whatever.
The Emperor's nothing more...
Mr. Commander Chaos.
Skyrim needs a High King who will fight for her.
Yeah.
Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?
Enough! Both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
Ugh.
He's right.
I need to bathe thoroughly to get the stench off me.
Let us restore order.
This isn't over. Hear me, you old fool? This isn't over! And you, a Stormcloak. I thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day.
No. I'm gonna be the High King of.
There were several Khajiit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been trapped. Around the whole of Skyrim.
Oh well.
Get over to Vendhelm. Tell Ulfric of our victory here.
All right, Galmar. Okay, this will be an end of this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'd like to catch us all next time. See you later.